What is the science behind basketball?
Projectile motion and shooting accuracy. A 30-degree arc is very low. A 60-degree arc is very high. And finally, a 45-degree arc is optimal.
Dunks and layups display hang time, a consequence of projectile motion. It is determined by gravity and the magnitude of vertical velocity.
And that is the physics behind basketball.